manifest from the transport?
Of course I do. But the fixer didn't give you the job deeds?
He did. I was just making sure.
Listen, friend. We're both professionals, ain't we? Hey, you, sure you've moved contraband before?
Why? Are you nervous?
Me?
Scan us and check our papers.
Okay.
I'll do the talking. You know they'll notice if you're nervous, right? You have to calm down.
Right, yeah.
Hand me the manifest. They'll need to see it.
Grab these.
Let me see. It's marked LOA. Perfect.
What's that mean?
Lost on arrival. It means the cargo is flagged as to be lost as soon as it crossed the border.
Oh, they know we're smuggling.
They're about to find out.
The owner of the vehicle in the inspection area will report for further questioning.
Chicano madre. What now?
I want the customs officer to turn a blind eye to our dubious docus. We'll need a sweetener. Do you have the credit chip for the bribe?
Oh. Yeah. Forgot about that.
Right. You forgot. Do that.
Proceed to customs without undue delay.
If you're armed, place your weapon here.
I know the rules. Everything's there.
It might be. It might not be. We'll see. What are you transporting?
It's all in there.
Everything?
There's one additional enclosure to the manifest.
Ah, yes. Remind me, you drive for which Nomad clan?
None. No clan. I drive for myself.
Bold. And none too wise. You know, whenever I see someone like you, I'm oh so grateful not to be on that side of the table.
Feelings mutual.
Go on now. Your associate's waiting for you. Come.
You tired?
Don't forget to take your personal items.
Not anymore. Experience all of Chromanticore's 6 feet, new flavors, and mix it up!
careful with that toy. And welcome to Night City.
Those little shits imagine Night City is some kind of paradise.
What can you do? Young, naive, which is just a euphemism for ignorant.
What happened in there?
I'll tell you soon. We need to get out of here.
Yeah, okay.
Customs dickhead got nitpicky.
And that ain't normal?
Not to that extent.
Smelling trouble around the bend?
Drive, Jackie, just drive.
Someone's coming our way. This does not look good.
Stop your vehicle immediately.
Let's get out of here.
On it.
You are transporting contraband that is corporate property. I repeat, stop the car.
Damn. Sometimes these things happen.
This? What kind of shit happens?
Border security tipped off the corporation that we have their cargo.
What's the deal with these borderlies flipping us the finger as they fucking please? With no consequences.
He took a risk. He assumed we didn't have a clan backing us. And he was right.
So what now?
We've crossed the border. Now you pay me, and we go our separate ways.
I ain't gonna lie. I'm a bit light. Can't pay you now. I have something for you once I collect my scrap for this corpo crap we're carrying.
Huh. And you just figured I would sit by patiently.
Actually, I wasn't gonna pay you at all. I'm just gonna bust ass and disappear as soon as we crossed over. But you're all right.
Appreciate the honesty.
Yeah, thanks.
So, what's next?
Now we take a peek inside. Open it.
Says Arasaka on the crate. We're robbing some heavy hitters.
Maybe we'll make some heavy money. Mamis, a real iguana. A lesser Antillean, I think.
You think you can make some money on it?
Sure. I think it'll make us happy.
Us?
Yeah, partner. We'll go halfsies. Any decent fixer will find a loaded gonk interested in a rare gem like this. It's kind of a shame, though. I always wanted a pit. Got the name Manny all thought out. Hey, by the way, you got any plans for what you'll be doing in Night City?
I don't have any plans. I spent the last years traveling between states with my nomad family.
I'll probably be waiting for you somewhere, eh?
No. We decided to go our separate ways.
That must be tough, huh? Having no one to go back to. But don't you worry. Let me help you find digs. You gotta live somewhere.
It's important to have people you can turn to. You know, like family. Maybe you'll find your own down in Night City.
Thanks. Much appreciated.
Hey, come on. It's nothing. We got chemistry, you and me. Be a crying shame to waste it. Partner.
Hey!
Aww. Cuddly little fucker.
Okay, partner. Time to grab the lizard and scurry out of here. NC57042. Trauma Team Platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter, Sig. Looking at a hacked biomod, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, and cleavers.
Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neuroport. Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's reading the biomod.
Found a shard. We're moving now.
Check the biomod. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomod claims trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Let's get her off that ice.
Oh, fuck.
She's flatlining.
Me, need to know what's going on.
Jackie, air hypo. Fuck, this is bad.
Engage, Vato!
I think... Holy shit, it worked.
Fuera, cabrón. Get her outside. Fuera, get her out. Terrace.
Control. Patient NC570442 secured. Stimulus being administered. 70 milligrams dopamine, 110 norepinephrine, 800 fibrinogen.
Relatively well. Trauma team took her off our hands. She'll recover.
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away. But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the border, you must move fast.
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you later. Words out, the NCPD's gonna put Watson on lockdown. If I'm gonna sleep in my own bed tonight, we better put it in fifth.
Leave it to me, Mano. I'm driving.
Locking down Watson, remember?
shit. Right? Is it just me or... Knew it.
Fucking drive, Jackie!
Come on, B! Shoot!
Can't! Keep her steady!
Hold tight, B! Mierda! Perdón! Got you, asshole! B! Aim for the driver!
Focus on getting home.
Chingada madre!
Damn. Pulling out all the stops.
Down to for the Nerdist. Necessary security measure.
Officer, ma'am! Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Really? What's it that makes you so special?
Heart of gold. Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get back to my girl.
Your girl?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. Me a chance. Waiting.
That's a shame.
Look at him. No model citizen, maybe. But he's a good kid.
Let them through. But they're the last. Okay. On your way.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
Likely to make it back to Haywood now.
Till V? They'll let me through.
Sure about that?
Oh yeah. I'll play nice Jackie again. Dreams then.
Tell Misty I said hi.
I will. Ahí luego.
Until next time, Night City. Toodles.